A week after being reported missing, a Columbia University student has been found safe. The mother of John Paul Mester sent out the good news on Facebook, thanking everyone for their prayers. Mester had last been seen a little over a week ago entering campus at Columbia University in New York. His parents used social media to ask the public for help. They did not give any details on where John Paul was found, but once again, they do say he is safe. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.